tough to say that, you know, it's just been luck that, you know, we haven't been winning. But, you know, last night you put up that many shots, and, you know, we really didn't give up that many shots, but ultimately the ones that we did were good chances, and, you know, they bared down, and we were able to finish those off. So, you know, definitely not a 4-0 game, I would say, but that's what the final was, and you got to live with that. We put together 4 pretty good games. It's hard to say that, you know, you play well in a 4-0 loss, but, you know, I thought we did a lot of good things right. You know, we did, you know, offensively we were pretty good. Defensively, I thought we were pretty solid. You know, obviously just, you know, a point shot that was tipped and may or may not have been a high stick, and then a power play that just bounced around ends up on a stick, and, you know, just a lot of weird bounces that didn't go our way. But, you know, I don't know what it is. You know, last night we did a great job getting through and getting chances off the rush. We knew that they were going to stand hard, and we were ready for it, and were able to make some plays and have a few chances off the rush. Other than that, you know, we didn't generate too much in zone, so that part of it's frustrating. But I feel like our power play is something that has been growing with our game over the past 4 or 5 games. And you know, we were able to capitalize on the road trip. So you're not going to score every night on the power play. And last night, obviously, we didn't.